Imagine this. You and your friend leave Earth and take a week-long tour of a black hole. You return to Earth to find that so many years have elapsed that your departure is only dimly recalled as a historical event. How did your passion for physics lead you to this fate of a modern-day Rip Van Winkle?
I'm David Chernoff, professor of astronomy at Cornell University.
Join me in examining Einstein's theory of relativity and the important role it plays in modern astrophysics. Get to know the paradoxes of the theory, predictions that challenge common sense, and the experiments that support relativity's validity. See how astronomers make use of the theory every day in their studies of black holes, galaxies, and cosmology. Get a taste for the fun, the exotic, and the unexpected, all surprises dished up by our universe.
Relativity challenges your common sense in ways that you may not be able to imagine. The Cornell campus on a sunny day would appear quite differently if the light waves are lensed by the presence of a black hole. Researchers at Cornell can model the distortion created by the huge gravitational effect. If we were to take the Cornell logo and accelerate it so it approached you at an extremely high speed, the familiar red would appear blue. This shift in color is seen in reverse as galaxies moving away from us appear redder than they really are.
In this class, you'll come to understand the physical ideas at the heart of Einstein's theories of special and general relativity, and become acquainted with experiments which have tested the predictions. You'll gain experience and intuition by way of calculational exercises, and you'll witness numerous modern applications to astronomy and astrophysics. I'll be enlisting everyone's help in creating novel thought experiments and paradoxes that illuminate relativity from new perspectives. Please join us.